I believe that the United States should avoid military conflict altogether. Furthermore, this would save lives by not needing to have people worrying about their future and fighting for a living, and also help us to clear ourselves. As a neutral country, statistically speaking, neutral countries like Scandinavian countries or New Zealand that have little to no military, but do have modern infrastructure, are the happiest and offer the best quality of life. While this goes against what most of my classmates are saying, I believe that we should sell all of our military assets to build advanced defense robots that are 10 feet tall to protect our country in case of global war. And let everyone fight with the weapons we sold them. There would be land border robots that only attack when antagonized by multiple government borders, so as not to have deadly misunderstandings like our police does. They would also replace the police. There would also be transformer-like sea robots that would protect our two coasts. Some of the money should also go to building a huge anti-leak dome that will emerge out of the sea and protect us during conflict. It will be see-through. This will preserve our country for the future. To clarify this, contradicts everyone's common arguments regarding national service.